Damn, son, where'd you find this?
Started stealing dinos and GTs. Started stealing dinos and GTs. Chopping, 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 chopping blades. If you are not chopping, then we on a different page. And if you are not chopping, don't worry, it ain't too late. I've been on my grizzly since I was about 8. Started stealing dinos and GTs.
What the fuck?
FUBU jerseys and some regular weed.
What the fuck?
Back then, Lil Wayne was Weezy Wee.
What the fuck?
You was ballin' if you had a quarter P.
What the fuck?
And back then, dope wasn't weed. But nowadays, niggas smoking dope. But dope is crack, and crack is whack.
What the fuck?
So what the fuck you little niggas think about that? Man, I'm just speaking the truth. And why is everybody snitching on the gram? Hit a lick and quickly post it on the gram. Get caught up and have the nerve to be like, damn. I can't trust nobody, not even my fam. Nigga, you was live when you robbed the stove. Running from the cops and shouting out hoes.